New Mexico Artists Blacksmith Association invited me to put on a demo. I had 2 hours, so I went with a blacksmith style knife. This included forging fundamental, heat treatment, and grinding tips.
Then after this cools off, I'll just do my final grinds, a little cleanup work, and then do some sharpening, and it'll be done.